everyone, this is Valentina. Today I wanted to show how to crochet this beautiful infinity scarf. So this is two-sided, both sides are slightly different, and this is using simple double crochet stitch. So one side is looks like that, and another, I love that side especially. This looks very nice and beautiful. So this is infinity scarf made in one loop with no seams, just it's crochet in a circle, and I will show how to make it. So for this scarf I'm using chunky number 6 yarn, and to start we need to crochet chain of 96. So for when we have chain 96, the length is gonna be 57 inches long, and you will need two skeins of yarn for this scarf, to make that scarf. So let's crochet chain 96. So you do not, I'm using large hook, you do not want to make it chain too tight. So let's make 96, crochet 96, and please subscribe to my channel for more videos if you are new and didn't subscribe yet. So I have 96 right here, so we'll need to connect the end to the beginning chain, connect the chain into a circle. So you just go through your chain and make sure it's not twisted, as if it's going to be twisted, you will not be able to untwist, and your scarf will be twisted, so you will need to start over. So make sure, go through the chain and make sure it is not twisted. Just go like that to the beginning of a chain. And now we'll insert the hook into the first stitch right here, and we'll connect the two of them like this. So now we connect it into a circle, and let's start to crochet. So the entire scarf will be in double crochet stitches. So we'll make a chain 2. This is gonna be your first, counts as one double crochet, and let's make double crochet into each stitch, into each chain. So I go usually into the top of the chain, so yarn over, insert into the stitch, and just crochet like this the entire row. Just like that, yarn over, insert into the chain, and just go around like this, and it goes very quickly. You can make the scarf for yourself or as a present. It's beautiful present too. So with double crochet stitches the entire row, continue to the end. So this is my last stitch of of the first row, and now I just connect right here. I insert into that stitch, yarn over, and connect just like that. So now we'll start the second row, and then the second and third you will start with the same. So I just completed the first row right here. So for the second row, you will start each other row with the same, with two, chain two, and then yarn over. And you insert your hook. You insert your hook into the, you have right here V, so you go into that one, just under one strand into that middle of V. So in that case, you have the scarf like that. So one side will look like this, and the other side will look like that. Again, you would not go under the two. So if you go under the, into that stitch right here, the pattern will be different. So if you would like to get like this pattern, you should insert into that, into the middle, only one strand like this, and just continue second row, and the same you will continue the third and fourth and so on, and you can make it as wide as you would like. So just continue like this with double crochet all around, inserting your hook into the middle of that V under one strand. So this is, and that's what you get on the other side. I love that pattern, it's really beautiful. So just continue like this, and that's, so now I'm working on the last row. And I have made 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 rows. 8 rows is approximately 9 inches wide. This is the last row. When I finish, I connect in, I insert my hook into that under the V, that stitch, on under two strands, yarn over, pull through and pull through, and just pull through the entire yarn. You can cut the yarn and pull through, and that, this is done. The scarf is done and it's beautiful. So thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye bye.